It was about time for me to get some pinch dogs. So now they're in the house and I'm gonna start using them next week. Making those tight miters and pinching them shut. It's gonna be my first time using them, so I'll definitely let you know how I like them, but so many carpenters swear by these, so I'm looking forward on using these. So stay tuned, I'll let you know.